how to create wallet on Binance. So if you want to create wallet on Binance, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Binance application. After opening your Binance, you might get this kind of interface. So it just needs something to go with the sign up or login option, which is on the top left. And after logging in, you need to just go with the top left, which has that three horizontal lines. And here you will get this kind of interface. Now you need to just find Binance wallet. If you don't find the Binance wallet, then you can also go with more services, which is here on the bottom. And here you will have Binance wallet on the common function. You need to tap on it. And as you can see that it says you need to verify first. In my case, I've not verified yet. But if you're verified, then you need to just simply click on the Binance wallet section. And then you will find an option of create wallet, which will be on the bottom. You will have two options, create wallet or import wallet. So if you want to create a wallet, you need to tap on create wallet, which will be on the bottom. And then the system will want to view to use your face ID or your fingerprint. You need to just click on allow. Now wait for the Binance to create a wallet. It will ask for the passkeys or authenticate your app. It needs additional verification method, so you can just simply go and enable it. And after enabling the verification, your Binance wallet will be created. That's how you can create wallet on Binance. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.